The much-awaited fundraising sprint saw over 50 drivers take part at Garuga Racetrack in an epic event show. Ronald Sebuguzi won the event in the Ford Proto, with Susan Mwangi coming second in an N12, while Omar Maenje completed the podium finish in an Evo 10. Notable among other drivers was fans' favorite Musa Segabwe in an Evo 9, who showed great skills. Segabwe of Segem 14, who leads the CRC category, believes the sprint sets him ahead of the coming Ford Proto Rally event. The event, which scores on the championship sprint, saw a big turn-up of fans, as this also acted as a fine-tuner ahead of the fifth round of the National Rally Championship, which will take place on the 11th of August. Dr. Mustafa Mukasa was the other standout performer of the day. Mustafa, who was driving a Mitsubishi Evo 9, will maintain the same grip on the championship behind Jess Mangat in the coming Ford Proto Rally event.
Yeah, today's performance was, more about supporting our brother Maradona. So we just came through to, make sure we, we make the fans happy because they've supported our brother. So there wasn't so much pushing. There was a little bit of learning how to get in and out of corners, and there was a little bit of, drifting. Yeah, that's it. And protecting the car and keeping it, well for Ford Proto.
Although fundraising sprints have proved not successful to the previous crews in raising funds, with a well-attended event at Garuga, it is expected that with his undoubted pace, Dauda will be a notch higher in the Evo X. Johnny Sempija for Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.